Hello and welcome our newest anchor, Andrew McDowell.
Thank you, Ashley. I'm so happy to be a part of the team.
We are so excited to have you. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
We thank you for joining us in person and online today and throughout the year.
Now, here are the current happenings at the community.
A special thank you to those that were able to participate in this year's Angel Tree Donation Initiative, benefiting those in need.
And in the spirit of giving, we encourage you to donate towards the Room in the Inn Donation Drive. This year, there are two ways to get involved.
First, through lunch bag and cookie donations. We are looking for volunteers to help make bag lunches for the homeless. If you would like to help, please contact Minister Nelson at tnelson@nationsforward.org.
Secondly, through donations of specific clothing items and toiletries. Visit nationsforward.org, click on the Ministries tab, then Missions and Outreach, Local Missions, then select Urban Ministry for more details on how and what to donate. You can also contact Minister Tyrone Nelson at tnelson@nationsforward.org. Our next parent-child dedication takes place on January 31st. For information to register your child, go to nationsforward.org, click on the Student Ministry tab, then select Parent-Child Dedication.
Let's be honest, the hustle and bustle of the holiday season can wear you out, but you will have a chance to slow down and recharge with our midweek word. This week, Minister Tyrone Nelson will be sharing a special message.
Oh, sorry about that. Ooh, hello, I'm Minister Tyrone Nelson. I was just dreaming. But speaking about dreams, I invite you to join me online this Wednesday at 7 p.m. for Midweek Word. I'll be teaching on the topic, Where Are All the Dreamers? This teaching will cover how God is able to utilize our dreams to be able to be impactful in the world around us. Join me online this Wednesday at 7 p.m. Before I go, let me write down this dream so I don't forget. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Wow. Look forward to seeing you on Wednesday.
Our midweek word teachings are archived on our website, Facebook, and YouTube pages. You can also download Sunday and Wednesday teachings from our website under the Media tab. 2020 is coming to an end, and it's been a very unique year.
Unique is definitely the perfect word to describe 2020. However, it's still been a good year.
That's true. What better way to close out this year than with fellowship and prayer? Join us on-site or online for our New Year's Eve service.
It takes place on December 31st from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. So invite your friends and family on-site or online for a night of fellowship and prayer. I'll see you there, Andrew.
See ya. In the midst of everything going on this year, let's be sure to not forget the true meaning of Christmas, the birth of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Let's finish this final month of 2020 strong and continue to exercise
faith over fear.